Like most of my friends, I met Zach through the gym. I realized pretty quick that Zach would be a pretty fun guy to hang around. Anyway, shortly after that, Zach and I actually started being lifting partners and lifting together. And to be quite honest, I don't know if we lifted more or laughed more. I remember one time I went home and told Mikaela, I think I need a new lifting partner because I'm not getting anything accomplished at the gym. Because Zach is such a goofball. But not only is Zach just a really fun guy to hang around, he's also one of the most generous guys I've ever met. Even at one point in time, I told him I was moving away to Kansas City. And he brought his truck over and loaded me up and moved me to Kansas City. So just an all-around great guy, help anybody out. And the reason I actually still decide to hang around Zach, despite all his faults, is that he's got a pretty great girl. I met Jesse right away when I first started hanging out with Zach. And you know, Jessie's just been the rock, and she's been so supportive of the relationship. She's just been such a fun person to hang around to. And it's a good thing she went into nursing because she's a true caregiver as well. I've had the pleasure of actually spending some vacations with these two. Went to Tennessee, had a lot of fun over there, went to the Ozarks. And, you know, while spending some time with these two, you realize how good of a bond they really have. Zach and Jesse, you know, they just go together so well.
Me and Jesse did attend school together. Our paths cross often from sports, friends, family events, anything else. But once we got our license, our friendship really started to develop. We spent many hours together at the pool, hanging out afterwards. Maybe even once I went to college, lying to her track coach about the story of where she was going. And afterwards, she'd end up in Maryville, so it was fine. About six-ish some years ago, cruising in Jesse's Jeep, topless, listening to Colt 45 blaring, today would have been a dream to us. Here we are, both married, and remodeling our dream houses. Maybe that wasn't quite the plan, but the stress will be worth it in the end. And today, you are marrying the man of your dreams, and that probably makes me the most happiest of all. So, you two, I'm extremely happy. I hope many years of happiness and many babies along the way. Sorry, Zach. But Jesse wants him, so best of luck, and I love you.
I think that's exactly.